square bills a lot of times. We're kind of getting ready for the fall feed. Not a big fan of the wind today, but it's supposed to be working. Noticing is they're kind of sitting in the ditches. The lake's down real low, so they're kind of sitting in the ditches, and I found that these kind of chrome colored square bills are working better. There's a good shad spawn that occurred here. Lots of 1-inch to 1.5-inch bait fish, and you'll see them flash in the sun, and they're real silver. So this is a little H2O Express Model S. Kind of a chrome blue, chrome side, rattle in it. It's working really good. A little better fish, nothing huge. Loose and re-hooked himself. The other thing I've noticed this morning is they're in these little ditches, but if you run it by a piece of wood, a lay down, some type of structure or rock or whatever, they seem to be up against that as well. And most of my bites have come from a stump or a rock or something like that. So anyway, moving baits, imitating shad seemed to be the ticket this morning.
himself the Cowboys wanted anyway. So after scoring five consecutive possessions in each of the first two games, they scored on their first two possessions.
Look at that. Sweet baby.